Sweet. Assassin's Creed 4 Black Flag. I can't wait to buy it.
I wish I could play it too.
Of course you can. It is not that expensive.
It is not the game. It is my computer.
What is wrong with your computer?
Well, the specs fall below the game OS recommended system requirements.
Oh, that is a bummer. Is that an old PC?
No, I bought it last year, but it is struggling to cope with the latest games. It is so frustrating. Even now, I get choppy performances when playing Crysis 3. Bear in mind, my PC is running on a Core 2 quad processor with 4 gigs of memory.
Dude, that is like so 3 years ago. You should get a new PC and give this one to your grandmother.
I want to, believe me, but I am afraid that by next year, I will face the same problems again. I cannot be asking my parents for a new gaming rig every year. If I could figure out a way to get the best gaming setup for a 13-year-old that would last for a good 3, 4 or even 5 years, I will be a very happy boy indeed.
In that case, I am going to make you a very happy boy.
Really? Can you help me to build a gaming rig?
Only if you name your new PC after me.
Deal.
Now, to begin with, a PC can be divided into 7 major areas. The motherboard, processor, graphics card, power supply, memory, hard drive and everything else.
What is a motherboard?
A motherboard, or mainboard, is the foundation of every computer. Essentially, it determines what type of components you can fit into your PC. In addition, it also determines the scalability of your system. The max memory your system is dependent on how many DIMM sockets are available. If you have only 2 slots, and each only support a 4 GB RAM stick, then your system will only support a maximum of 8 gigs memory. On the other hand, if your motherboard has 4 DIMM slots, and each can take an 8 gig stick, then your system memory can be expanded to 32 gigs.
Holy cow, 32 gigs, that is mind-boggling.
Yes, and your motherboard also determines how future-proof your system can be. If it supports the latest chipset, then you can be assured that all new products in the next 3 to 5 years will support the same standard. As such, I would recommend that you get a motherboard with an Intel Z87 chipset. It has all the latest bells and whistles, and has an integrated HD audio chip.
Fantastic. Okay, let me remember this. Next, the processor. What do you recommend?
So naturally, you once again go for the latest design. In this case, a 4th generation Intel Core i processor. If you can afford it, I would recommend the Intel Core i7-4770K quad-core processor. It is a beast, clocking in at a phenomenal 3.5 GHz. This processor also has an 8 MB cache, a factor often not considered by many. A larger cache will facilitate a faster data processing rate.
Right. Got it. My birthday is coming up, so I think I can push for a slightly more expensive machine with my mother.
Okay, mommy boy. Let us move on to the graphics card. If you are aiming for a 5-year system, then your first card should last you between 2 to 3 years. In which case, I would strongly recommend a card with a GeForce GTX 760 chipset. It will come with inbuilt 2 GB DDR5 memory and a more effective heat management. Naturally, it will produce gorgeous graphics that will set your heart racing.
Oh man, you sound so attractive right now. If you were a girl, I would kiss you.
Whoa, man. Steady yourself, or I am leaving your room. I will try to control myself and keep my hands off of you. Jeebus. Okay, next up, the power supply unit. With these 3 components, your machine will be a power-hungry beast. If you use a regular 450-watt power supply unit, the machine will likely switch off after a few minutes, if it starts at all. So, you should be looking at a unit in the range of 800 to 1000 watts. These 4 items alone will likely set you back about $1,000.
Okay, I expected as much. What about the rest?
Well, here is the clincher. The rest of the items won't cost more than $500. Moreover, in a year or two, you will have the option of expanding your memory, the size of your hard drive, or even installing a second graphics card. That is the beauty of having a good foundation. Are you getting all of this?
Definitely, man. Definitely. I can't wait for the weekend. I'm going with my mom to shop for my new system. I hope you will help me assemble it.
Yes, sure. It will be fun.
Great. Now come here, and let's make out.
Not funny, dude. Not funny.